That is the massive wicket of Stephen Croft.
Front leg and tried to go over the vacant area. A deep mid-wicket, bottom edge. It's a good catch by Alex Blake.
Hit high and towards the fielder, who takes a good catch. It's been the difference between the two sides so far. Kent have held their catches.
Runs, wickets, and an absolute belter to get rid of George Lavelle. High, got it.
Oh, got it. Good comeback, this, from Nathan Gilchrist. Right in at the base of the stumps. An excellent Yorker ends Tom Bailey's chances.